friends, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. As you all know, this is our book, Fitzroy Word Skills. Today we are going to do one more page from this book. In this page, we have two exercises. So let's do these exercises today. So our first exercise is, find and circle these words in the box. Here, some words are given for you. You have to find out these words in this box. So let's do it. Our first word is S-I-T, sit. So let's see where is the word sit. Yes, S-I-T, sit. So circle this word. Our next word is jam, J-A-M, jam. Now let's find out the word jam. Where is jam? Yes. Circle this word. Our next word is cat. C-A-T, cat. Yes, here's the word cat. Circle this word. Our next word is get. G-E-T, get. Let's find out the word get. Yes, this is the word get. Circle this word. Next, L-O-G, log. Let's see where is the word log. Yes, here is the word log. Now circle this word. Let's move to the another word. Next word is C-A-P, cap. Yes, here's the word cap. Circle this word. Our next word is lid. L-I-D, lid. Let's find out the word lid. Here's the word lid. Circle this word. Our next word is his. H-I-S, his. Now let's see where is the word his. Here is the word. Circle this word. Our next word, and. A-N-D, and. Yes, this is the word and. Circle the word. Our next word is tin. T-I-N, tin. Yes, this is the word tin. Circle the word. So this was the exercise, find and circle the words in the box. Our next exercise is, choose the word from one column to the next. In this exercise, here some words are given. We have to choose the same word from all the lines. Like our first word is G-E-T, get. We have to choose this word in these three lines also. Like here get is written. Let's find out the word get in another line. Yes, we have to match this word. Now move to the next line. Where is the word get written? Here. Now next line. Here the word get is written. Yes. Now move to the next word. Our next word is jam. Let's see where is jam written in the next line. Yes. This is the word jam. Move to the next line. Yes. This is the word jam. And here is the word jam. Now our next word is C-A-T, cat. Yes, this is the word cat. Now move to the next line. Cat is written here. Move to the next line. Our next word is sit. Let's match it with the word sit. Move to the next line. And yes, this is the word sit. Our next word is lid. Let's match the word lid. 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 And our next word is his. 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 And his. This is our exercise. Choose the word from one column to the next. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.